Hello, this is a quick video to show how to add typewriter effects in After Effects. After creating a composition, I add an image layer for the background of the composition. And then we can add the type. I use horizontal types tool, click it, and then click on the composition. We can type typewriter effects, enter in After Effects. And then I use the selection tool to select the layer. We can press Ctrl Alt Home to center the anchor point, and then Ctrl Home to move the text layer to the center of composition. And then we can go to Effects and Presets, or we can go to Window, Effects and Presets, or we can use shortcut Ctrl 5 to show the Effects and Presets panel. We can search typewriter. We can have two typewriter effects. One is blinking cursor, typewriter console, another is typical typewriter. I select the typewriter effects first. Make sure that we select the text layer, and then we can double click the effects. And then I select the layer and press U to show the keyframe at. So I press space to preview the typewriter effects. Actually, we can adjust the keyframe to control the speed. Press it again to preview, so it is slower. Actually, we can open the layer to have the setting. I skip it in this tutorial and I delete the first typewriter effect, and then we can add another typewriter effect with the blinking cursor. I double click to apply on it. So we can go back to the layer, we can have the effects and open the layer in the slider. We can control the speed of the typewriter and press space to preview the effects. Actually, we can have the option to change the cursor shape. This is vertical bar and we can switch to underscore. This is how we can add typewriter effects in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.